This jasmine is the original flower Gabrielle Chanel chose for her first fragrance. Number 5. Transplanted and reproduced, it descends from a plant that has survived the passage of time across 5 generations. This jasmine is at home in Grasse, in the fields of Chanel, a unique landscape bathed in sunlight and softened by the Mediterranean breeze. Cultivated and treated by the same family, using the same techniques, the same savoir-faire. The Chanel jasmine blooms when summer ends, blossoming overnight before being hand-picked one by one in the early hours of the day. Light and delicate, it is intrinsically noble. This jasmine, in the hands of Olivier Poch, reveals all its delicacy and sensuality. Extractions and blends highlight the unrivaled facets of its purity and freshness, which are further enhanced with Ylang Ylang and orange blossom. In Grasse, this unique jasmine is destined for a unique fragrance, number 5 Parfum.